This is Stitch Man. Belongs to Liz's litter, Liz and Mocha. Oh, Stitch Man's got him a raccoon. Hey, Stitcher Man. Hi, guys. There you go. Now he takes off. You can see that on his backside, he's got a little scar in between his legs. That's where he got, when his mother was cleaning him off when he was a puppy, she cut him with her tooth accidentally. So he's always going to have just a little bit of a scar right there. It won't affect his health. Looks like he's got high britches.